I'm happy to see you too, Slugger. Let me fill my gills first. I'm out of breath.
We're so glad you're home. We've heard such terrible news.
Kraken's been snatching fish in our part of the ocean. Just this morning, a mackerel and two flounders were nabbed, and a seahorse was rustled from the sea coral corral.
Oh no!
Coral, you stay here with your mother. Splash, you come with me. There's an emergency meeting of the Reef Village Council. We need to come up with a plan until King Pacificus comes. Splash? I noticed that Coral was way behind you when you came home today.
Oh, you saw that, huh? Well, I'm sorry, Dad, but she's such a guppy and I hate having to wait for her all the time.
I know, son, but with Krakken in the area, no one is safe swimming alone. We've got to watch out for one another. Pacificus is the most powerful one of all, but he never uses his power to harm, only to help.
But how much longer do we have to wait for him? It's not even safe to play outside any more. Dad? Dad? Oh, please don't be snatched.
Pacificus is big enough to stop that horrible old Krakken.
He's big enough.
Mom, Splash keeps saying he knows some big secret about Pacificus. Is that true, or is he just blowing bubbles?
Your dad and I were waiting to tell you on your next hatch day. Are you old enough to be trusted with this, Coral?
Yes, I promise. Wild seahorses couldn't drag it out of me.
It's about the one thing that can kill Pacificus. Slugger, be a good watch, Slug. No one must hear what I am about to whisper to Coral. Well, I don't know what it was, but it's gone now.
Excuse me, Your Slyness. I mean, Your Highness. You're nuts. Not sleeping, are you?
Why did you disturb me? Have you anything to report, spy?
Pacificus is coming back.
Tell me something I don't know. You know my rule. Be useful or be food. Come to think of it, I could relish a nice juicy crab cake right now.
Let's not get tasty. Hasty now. I'm juiceful. Useful. There's a way to kill Pacificus.
What did you say?
There's a way to kill Pacificus?
At last, I will have my revenge upon that great bloated whale and take my place as king. Tell me, Crab, how do I reel him in?
I don't know.
What? What?
But I can fry. Spy it out for you. I know who knows. I'm just the crab to cake. Take on the job.
No. This job is too important to trust to a useless morsel of a crab cake. I need to find this out for myself. And I know just the little orange fish will tell me. Fish. Don't be afraid. I'm not going to hurt you. I know where your father is.
My father?
Yes. My pet Slither, a frightfully large electric eel, has mistaken your father for a chew toy, I'm afraid.
A chew toy?
Shocking, isn't it? I've taken poor Slither to obedience school, but he just seems to be wired for low voltage, if you know what I mean. I say heal, Eel, and he just slithers on ahead.
Is he going to eat my dad?
Oh, I wouldn't think so. Not for a while yet. He likes to play with his chew toys for a few hours before he electrocutes them. Then he has a favorite digging place. Well, you know how pets are about burying things. I simply find holes all over the abyss.
Oh, please, don't let him hurt my dad.
Well, I suppose I could tell the little dimwad to drop your father in exchange for one tiny favor from you.
Favor?
Just an eensy little one. Tell me about Pacificus. If he's so high and mighty, why is he afraid of little me?
He's not afraid of anything. Well, there is something.
That's better.
Pacificus has to return to the ocean surface every 2 hours, or he'll die.
Yes, yes. He can be held for at least 2 hours. Someday I'd do it. I would succeed in all my greed if I stuck to it. No one believed me, and how it grieved me. They said I'd fail, but I prevailed, and now they'll need me. I know I may have crossed the line, but soon the kingdom will be mine. My subjects will bow down before me. They'll give me the praise I've never had. They'll come to love and adore me. And if they don't, well, that's too bad! I've been so clever. How could they ever think he could be as great as me? I tell you, never! My time has come now. It has begun now. I'll take the throne, make it my own, and have some fun now. My changing luck must be a sign that soon the kingdom will be mine. Soon the kingdom will.
Come on, let's do some of your schoolwork. It will help us take our minds off of our worries.
Well, I guess you're right. I do have some history to read. I was reading this part earlier. It says, when the oceans were made and history began, King Pacificus knew that he would one day give up his life, the one for the many. I don't think I understand.
I'm not sure anyone completely understands it, but I can't imagine living in an ocean without the king's love and protection. If he were to die,
then Krakken would be king.
Splash, I'm so glad to see you. But not here, not in Kraken's dungeon. Why didn't you swim home to safety?
I couldn't just leave without trying to find you. Not after all that stuff you said about sticking together.
Now you decide to start listening to your father. Well, King Pacificus will be here soon. One of the other captives said he was spotted not far from Grouper's gate.
Yeah. About the king, will he really die if he doesn't go to the surface every 2 hours?
Shh, not so loud. Krakken might hear you. The king is a fish, but not a fish. His true nature and the source of his life are from above. You already know the secret. Why are you asking now?
Dad, Krakken said you'd die if I didn't tell him the secret.
He betrayed the king!
It's his fault!
He took away our last hope.
We're all gonna die!
What's that?
Looks like some strange form of squid ink. It can't be good.
Is set and baited. Now all I have to do is wait.
Coral, I'm up here.
You. Pacificus, I mean.
Yes.
I knew you were big. They said you were big. But you are awesome. I didn't realize.
Well, it's one thing to hear about someone. It's another to know them. Follow me, Coral. I've been betrayed, Coral. Krakken has been given the secret of the power of death. My death. It will be very dangerous. Stay here and hide yourself carefully.
Yes, Your Majesty. But if you know you'll die, then why are you going? the one for the many.
Krakken, show yourself, you coward. Using these little ones as bait proves your cowardice.
Look, the king's in trouble.
Can't we do something to help him?
Go. Your freedom is my victory. My death will be of no worth if you're not saved. Go!
I'm sure Coral is all right. We didn't see her at Kraken's castle, and if she was with the king, well, he would have made sure she was safe.
Yes, I'm sure you're right. But where is she?
That's 1 hour. That's 2 hours. He's not escaped. The king must be dead.
You just can't understand, can you? If it wasn't for me, the king would still be alive. I don't deserve to live in the reef anymore. My family would be better off without me. I'm nothing but a rotten traitor. It's all my fault. The king is dead because of me.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
I can still catch you!
I'm not as fast as you, Splash. Go on without me.
I'm not leaving you.
You're slippery, but I'll get you! Yes,
the breath of life was given me, so that death could not hold me. But guilt is holding you, deep within. I forgive you.
Thank you. Thank you.